Altivar Process. What are the web server's main features? Hello. This video is a quick presentation of the web server contents. To start, you will need the web server password. To find it, go to My Preferences, Web Server, Web Server Default Password. Enter the username and your password to log in. For the first connection, modification of the password will be requested. The first tab is My Dashboard. This is a general view of drive identification, drive state, and simply drive control. We have the opportunity to add other windows to display complementary information. The graphical view allows you to facilitate the data view by choosing one of three display types. Display tab. This is a view of almost all drive parameters and monitoring functions classified in the left menu. Parameter modifications are not possible here. Diagnostic tab. This is a view of active and past warnings and errors. There is also a view of internal cards identification, some diagnostic tools, and a view of Ethernet settings. The Drive tab is used to set drive parameters according to application. Each parameter is classified in the left menu, and small diagrams help you to understand the parameter's function. Functions as PID. Thermal monitoring. Pump monitoring. Application functions, and pump characteristics, among others. The Setup tab is used to configure the field bus parameters to make import-export of drive configuration files, and to personalize the web server interface in My Preferences. The admin shortcut displays the user profile and allows you to change the password of web server access. The logout shortcut is used to quit the interface. The next shortcut defines the interface language. The help shortcut opens the online help page of the interface. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.